something very different happened, and something that I think is an indication of the new platform that has been established this week. What happened is that people called in, phoned in, walked in and said, we have to be a part of this final discussion that shapes the national cybersecurity agenda. And they insisted that the doors had to be opened so that their views and their opinions could be expressed, one, but two, so that they could understand the opinions and views and emphases of the other areas that impact them. One of the things about cybercrime and cyber issues that has been very clear throughout this week is that everything at the end of the day is about the people, the users, the citizens who are the victims in most cases of cybercrime and cyber issues and cyber incidents. What's happening today is that we have over 80 persons representing every single sector of society gathered in a room to define a clear, actionable roadmap that will take us forward in terms of Belize's national cybersecurity plan.